Currently, we're in annual season, and we are prepping the aircraft for fire season. So we will go through the aircraft thoroughly, do all the inspections and maintenance as required, and get them ready for next year. What we have here is the nose of the aircraft, and this is this is where our batteries are. During the annual inspection, what we'll do is remove them. We'll inspect up in here. We have brake, boiler motors, electrical wiring, hydraulic hoses, everything. We're looking for anything chafing, rubbing on itself, anything that's bad. And we'll go through the whole thing and change and fix anything as needed. So when we swing the gear, the purpose is do an inspection, is to make sure everything's clear and the wheels go up in the wheel well properly, the doors close, and that the doors maybe aren't hanging out in the slipstream, catching air. And we do this every year, and full functional checks of the aircraft, whether it's gear, the flaps, or anything like that. So. Oh, if any of that stuff is not maintained, electrical wiring, you might get a short. The system will fail, the pilot might not have a radio working, something like that. And so all this is preventative, and this is part of an annual inspection. Every year, every aircraft in the United States has to be annual, and that's what we're doing at this moment. There's a lot involved in keeping a Cold War era aircraft up and running. It's been modernized, but the airframe itself is still an older airframe. Even though it looks all new on the outside, there's still a lot of, not just upgrades, but maintenance that goes on with keeping structure and airframe up to date and safe for the pilots, and especially for the mission that these aircraft are tasked with. Now, this is a very unique mission that these aircraft do. They have to take these aircraft and fly them at basically max gross weight, in a flight envelope that's kind of towards the edge, very slow, very low, not where you would normally take an aircraft. And our pilots are tasked to do that every day, multiple times a day, dependent on the intensity of fire season and how many dispatches they get. Citizens of California count on these aircraft to protect lives, structures, resources, very valuable to the state. And so there's a much bigger picture involved with what we do. You could say it's kind of high profile, but really being able to be part of this big picture and seeing the fruits of our labor every day on the news, whether it's a large fire or somebody's house has been saved, or even if you're a mechanic out of base and you get to see your pilots coming back every day and telling you that their airplane's running great and they're very happy with it, and making sure that they feel safe in the equipment that you maintain. It's very, very rewarding.